emphasis and from imminent collapse. They begged Jamie Dimon to do it. He could have walked away, and that firm would have imploded.
WaMu and Bear Stearns, which they were arm twisted to buy, the government did put a gun to their head. They were vigorously encouraged to take over Bear Stearns.
Okay, I did not realize that. Now that changes. I did not realize that the government twisted Jamie Dimon's arm, put a gun to his head, forced him into the bad deal. Now I get your outrage. I'm sorry. If only there was a way to go back in time to when that deal was consummated in 2008 and see how outraged CNBC was for JP Morgan at that time as the government forced Dimon to swallow this.